my favorite allergy-friendly milk changed their recipe and I can't have it anymore because they added sunflower seeds. So I bought the last 12 that were on the shelf.
But now I only have 2 left.
But there are pros to brands changing their formula. Because I can finally drink Coca-Cola after they took out citric acid. So it is what it is.